Okay, and I'm back playing some Ghost of Tsushima. Like, subscribe, leave a comment. Hopefully, PPL won't cut the whole nation off, and I'll be able to record this because it'll be my third time. Okay, so I should be somewhat good, hopefully.
If you ever need guidance, Clan Adachi will help you.
Really? Okay. Walking through like the boss. Got a scrap.
Your father protected the people above all else.
Okay.
True samurai.
I know.
Couldn't save him. I was a coward.
Jin, you are a samurai.
He died because of me.
Your father fell in battle saving his only son. His reward is a warrior's death. Now you will carry on his legacy. Your father's spirit resides within this blade. He is always with you. You will come to my fortress as my reward. Today, say goodbye to your father.
How do I save?
Okay, now that's the guide and win, I know, but that. I can swipe up.
Jin, what happened?
I found Lord Shimura. I could have saved him. The Khan was there.
You cut my ass.
I failed my uncle.
At least you're in one piece.
I swore to protect this island with my life. And now the Mongols have stolen our home, killed our samurai.
He forgot what it's like to fight someone stronger than you.
Uh-huh.
To feel weak.
Uh-huh.
Sometimes when you're staring death in the face, you have to do whatever it takes to survive.
Real talk.
The Khan expects to fight a war against the samurai. He will anticipate our every move. Unless we find new ways to surprise him. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura and retake our home.
We'll need some help.
Riders, the Khan's attack dogs.
There's too many of them. Hide in the grass.
Oh. I don't know if on it. Yeah, we can't understand what the hell he's saying. All I know is luck for the samurai. That's the only thing I could figure out. But I don't know if it's me, but this thing looks kind of funny.
Must be searching for you.
I think if I had the protus, it would have looked so way much better.
Bastards scared off the horses.
They're samurai mounts, trained to return to their masters.
Nice trick. The Mongols must be hunting you.
We should split up. I'll draw their attention while you escape.
I'm not leaving your side until we've saved my brother.
First, I need to find more allies. Train warriors. Like Sensei Shikara, Lady Masawadachi. They can help.
My brother can help too. Once we save him, you'll have the island's best blacksmith in your debt. You'll make whatever tool you need to save your uncle.
Something to scale the castle walls.
You dream it, Taka can make it.
Where are they holding him?
He was captured near Kechi.
Ride there and ask around. I'll join you soon.
Taka won't last long in the Mongol cage.
No. We will save your brother.
And your uncle.
Okay, she went her way and I go on my way. So I guess I'll be exploring this. Like a real friggin' movie. Okay, let me see what is the nearest one. So, where am I? I think I'll go back this way. And I guess I'll go back this way. Okay.
Let's go.
Guess I'm going over here. I want to see something. Okay. Let's see what is what. What's going on here?
Allow me to keep your katana locked and shut. The katana of Clan Sakai. An exquisite weapon.
You recognize it on sight?
For me, every blade is unique. As recognizable as a person. Lord Sakai, bring the materials I need, and I would be honored to improve such a fine sword. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
You
have my thanks.
An honor to serve you.
I guess I'm...
Your armor fitting.
That's why I could check out armor.
I can repair all kinds of armor. Make it the envy of Hachiman himself.
Even broken armor fresh off the battlefield?
Well, that does look quite damaged. Bring me something in better condition, and I would be honored to show you my skill.
I want to see something. That's the smith. Can I talk to this guy? How to feel him. Yeah. I guess what I'm looking for is...
Cluster, okay.
I'm gonna gotta get used to this thing. guess it's up here. Let me see something. I don't see no golden shrine, that's a funny thing. I'm really trying to figure out where the shrine is. Bear with me for a moment, folks. Should I go up there? Oh, this is really annoying. God damn it.
This path is dangerous.
I'm gonna do some serious editing to get to this. God damn it.
Dangerous for a samurai, but not a priestess. What are you doing here?
My duty, tending the shrines. When the war ends, people will need these torii gates to mark their path. So they can find the Shinto shrines and pray for the kami's protection.
We could use their protection now.
Yes, but the paths are too treacherous. I tried to visit the nearby shrine, almost fell to my death.
Maybe I can reach it. As a boy, I climbed every tree and cliff around my village.
If you get there in one piece, pray for our island and take an omamori charm for yourself. Wear it close, and the charm will change your fate.
And perhaps the fate of our home. Thank you.
Yep.
Follow the torii gates. They will lead you to shrines all across our island, and the omamori charms that rest there.
Okay. Thank you, Miss. Because of me trying to find this shit. I will have to actually do some editing. I can't believe that. A lot of editing. Fuck. Yeah. I ain't jumping on. Going through here. Ooh. Okay. I look like I'll be going this way. Clag on, Nico. That was really scary for me. Guess I made it to the shrine. Okay. Got it. So, I guess this is the way to get back. Yeah, okay. I guess I'll do one more mission and call it a day. Call my horse. Let's go, buddy. And to see the scenarios. Okay. Ooh. Ooh wee. Hold on, what that is? Pass something. Let's play talking about. Shit. Guess I'll continue going this way. Could I kill one of them? Just curious. Seems to be catching for them. Come here, boy.
Quickly, Kage.
I guess it's this way.
Looking for me?
Yad sok sot by surte you.
Got you, buddy. Let's go. Thank you. Why is this guy whooping my ass? Okay, you okay, buddy?
Hold still.
So many brave samurai died at Gomo. How are you alive, my lord?
Because I'm a G.
Everything I owe.
What happened?
I went to sleep at the inn. And the next thing I knew, Mongols were dragging me outside. They'd taken over the inn.
They'll hurt anyone who comes looking for shelter and rest. I have to drive them out.
Kage, let's go. Right now, I'm gonna try liberate. This post. And then I'm gonna deal with whatever. I might do 3 side missions. Or 2 side missions, the minimum, 3 to max, in a video. One of it's really long. Let me try kill this small fry. Get that nanny off. Don't show it. Get your ass cut, yo. Okay, thank you, good sir. Got some iron. Oh my. What do these poor fellas? Anything else in here? Anything for the cause? Let me just go here. I guess nothing. Found this. Okay. So far we get this, that. But what I'm gonna try to do everything what's kinda close. So you know what? I think I'll end the video here, but I will do this, and I'll probably do this one right here. Now maybe then I feel I might go through that too. And then probably that I'll do them in the sections together, you know? Makes sense, right? And anyway, like, subscribe even if you're not a subscriber. Leave a comment, let me know what I'm doing right, let me do what I'm wrong. And peace out.